by India, the Indian president. Ladies and gentlemen, here is my friend, our friend, who has made our community proud. It's my honor, and on your behalf, to present him with our token of appreciation.
National community groups start looking at Atlanta Indians because we have such great leaders within our city for years and making us to be proud to say that we are from Atlanta. I am very happy to know that our number of city senior leaders got the prestigious award given by Government of India and Sardar, who is none other than Mr. Swajal, Pravasi Samman Award, the highest civilian award. Given to an artist of Indian government. To my knowledge, getting awards is not a new for Mr. Ranjit. But after he getting the United States Ellis Award, he is given this Pravasi Award too. So he's the only Indian American who got both the awards, and on behalf of Golden Knight, I would like to.